take you back to the 90s, when things were simpler and much more exciting. Boombap's on the radio, it's on a hype team. Sega Mega Drive, Mortal Kombat and Street Fighting. It's Hoppers on the Ends, playing Fox and House with my friends. Reebok Classics and Adidas Poppers is the trend. Hash is the standard, Skunk's a gold blend. And it's less than £2 per 10 sovereign.
What?
This is hip hop's golden era. The story must be told and it's cold and clear cut. And dance or blast out of everyone's car. Sound system bashman taking over everyone's yard.
What?
Right, stabbing, guns clapping, kidnapping. On my estate, it's all happening. The drugs got the junkies on a highty tighty. Welcome to Blackbirdleys in the 90s.
Welcome. Let me take you all the way back. Sega Mega Drive, Streets of Rage, Golden Axe, Reeboks, Kappa Poppers and Kangol hats. From Field Avenue into these true sway flats. People in the stairway jacking up, smoking crack. Gun busting, yard rushing, no bluffing. 90s riots and hotters is the in thing. As a little kid, used to hear the car skid. Gavel at the Top Shop, everyone would stand and watch. Feds turn up, do a burnout then take off. Radio 1, Tim Westwood from the Boombox. EPMD, Mob Deep and the Locks. Quick save, no frills is what we used to eat.
Yep.
And we smoked hash cause that shit was cheap. 12 years old, getting stoned in the street. Welcome to the 90s in Blackbirdleys.
Bowling round the leaves with my G's from my knees. Drinking beer, smoking weed, nice. And even hit 13. That's the reality of society, take it from me. It's not a dream, take heed or get the fuck from me.
Fuck off,
I used to have best Snoop CDs. And always had a Walkman when I roll street. It was a must, cause music's what I trust. I fuck all the stole cars and then burnt them to a crust. Your heads are getting bust, your yard's getting robbed. You gotta ring feds, but then in the rush. They're up the road pulling some mugs for the drugs. So they can get fucked, so you can get fucked. We're just a bunch of scumbags, so I guess it's worse luck. We had bumbags too, still get fucked.
Still gay.
I got them all like God Almighty. It's Biscuit and I grew up in the 90s.
With my Walkman playing tape cassettes. Drinking beer, smoking weed, feeling blessed. Bandanas were a part of how we used to dress. And everyone back then earned a street vest. Feds on the end, seeing who they can arrest. We used to throw bricks at their cars, put them to the test. They give chase, used to lose them through the alleyways. Born by buying that still applies to you gays. Don't stand in the way or you might catch strays. Guns clapping off in the middle of the day. And when feds come around we had little to say. Just fuck the police like NWA. Wu-Tang, Biggie and Dr. Dre. Got me stuck on this boombap from back in the day. Outsiders got rushed out, round here they couldn't stay. This is Blackbirdleys in the 90s way.